The directive is from the Ministry of Local Government and Rural Development. So it is not only Accra Metropolitan Assembly that is doing that. It's the whole of Greater Accra region. All the municipal assemblies are doing it. Well, they are. I mean, their residual effect is not that so high. So after the following day, the market women can come and do the work. But it's mostly chlorine. I mean, that is the significant chemical that is being used for the fumigation.
I want you to lay emphasis on the fact that I want to know if residents are safe from these chemicals being used to fumigate the market.
Sure, they are safe. Like you asked earlier on,
yeah,
whether the chemical is human friendly, and I said yes. Once they are spraying this place, there are some chemicals that they have a very high residual effect. The ones we use for public toilets and refuse dumps and those places. But these ones, once they spray and within 24 hours, human beings can come around and work and it wouldn't have any problem on them. Yes, tomorrow, there will be market tomorrow.
There will be market tomorrow.
Sure.
So we want